Sun Jian decimated Liu Bei's forces at Jing and forced him to flee northward, where he holed up in Fan Castle. Speculating that some outside power was behind Liu Bei's actions, Sun Jian took command of all his forces and gave chase. At that time, Fan Castle was under the control of Cao Cao, another claimant to power who had kept the emperor out of the war. Cao Cao guarded Liu Bei's rear flank, making it easy to see why Liu Bei fled there. The tiger's eyes were fixed upon his prey, and an image of the full course of the war was reflected in them.
The coward. What does he hope to gain by locking himself away?
He is waiting for his master. There is someone supporting him, but we do not know who they are. And yet, my lord, I wonder if they will truly come here in time to give him aid.
They know we have the Imperial Seal and that they must take it from me. Be sure of this. They will attack. We must be prepared to meet them in battle, close to Shucheng. I believe that they are merely using Liu Bei as a decoy to see whether I will take any action.
My lord, the armies of Cao Cao have departed Xinye and are on the march for Fan Castle.
They're on their way. Now, my tigers, we will meet the enemy. The time has come to fight.
Liu Bei has holed up in Fan Castle. Move to the attack and draw them out.
Liu Bei is not proficient at defense. Let us send siege weapons to the main gate and attack from there.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Fear the tiger of Zhangdong. Tiger of Zhangdong.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Fear the Tiger of Zhangdong.
Thank you. your wits are a match for mine.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Now you face the tiger. Tiger of Zhongdong. Zhongdong. I hereby claim this base in the name of Wu. Yu Bei is lasting longer than I anticipated. We cannot waste time. We must break through the gate.
We can do nothing cooped up in here. Zhang Fei, let us attack.
Right on. That's what I've been waiting to hear. Su Jian, leave or get pummeled.
Concentrate our forces on the main gate. Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, we will smash the enemy between us.
It was most wise for them to place their swords here.
Go ready! Fear the tiger of Zhongdong!
Must not fall short.
Hope you're ready. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
How can I have lost?
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
Guan Yu, Zhang Fei. I shall avenge my brothers with my own hand.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
Ha!
station. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Oh, you just reached another level of brilliance. The enemy has reinforcements. Right, this is more than we can handle.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Tiger Zhongdong. Zhongdong.
No, well struck, father. I'll catch up to you yet. You just wait.
Justice to the traitor Sun Jian.
Sun Jian, I'm going to pound you. You're not nice. Master Cao Cao told me so.
You bring allies, lay plans, and still cannot find victory? Do nothing without me.
Now you face the tiger. Tiger of Zhongdong.
I have never seen such skill. This is how a war should be.
Fear the Tiger of Zhongdong.
Tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the Tiger of Zhongdong. Tiger of Zhongdong. Tiger of Zhongdong.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Fear the Tiger of Zhongdong.
Fight on. We must not fall short.
Prepare to march! Everybody, show the enemy the strength of the Sun family!
Attack me now, for glory!
Fear the Tiger of Zhongdong! Tiger of Zhongdong.
That's my old man. Keep an eye out, though, because I won't lose to you.
Let's go crush one of those unsightly faces.
Follow me.
Keep up the fight. We must endure this enemy onslaught.
Tiger of Zhongdong.
Oh, you just reached another level of brilliance. This was not important. Thank you for your aid.
For my friends, for my people, for our future, I cannot lose.
You believe I can be ignorance.
The gods have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
Fight me now, for glory! The enemy has reinforcements! Right! This is war
now, you can handle! That was close. Thank you for aiding us.
Fear the time!
tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
Hope you're ready. This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Tiger of Zhongdong.
We have one victory. There is only one enemy left. The Tiger of Zhongdong is victorious again.
We have beaten Lu Bu and Liu Bei. The only one not destroyed is Cao Cao.
Father, Cao Cao controls the Imperial Court. We shouldn't attack, though I hate to say it.
So I suppose that we should just ignore him and then keep our heads down. Listen, I believe that he has no patriotism and is loyal only to himself.
He's a traitor, is he?
I believe so. I do not trust that man, son.
Father! Father, we have trouble! Cao Cao, his soldiers have begun to march!
They have? We're fools! We've been outmaneuvered. All right, get the men ready to move. We'll march our troops east. Cao Cao will be taught a lesson.